Ruby Rose is a famous person. They kind of blur the gender, right? They look like a woman that's trying to look like a man. They are seen here doing the devil horns because the world is biblical. A lot of people know this and keep the secret about what the world is, and they get fame and fortune. Whether they sell their soul for rock and roll, I don't know how all the details work. I just know it's the wrong path. They can do devil horns like this so obviously because the world forgot about Jesus Christ and let the world do what Satan wants. Do you notice how they're pushing agendas about the gender and a lot of other things, but it's all Antichrist stuff. And everyone goes, yeah, we got to be acceptable of everything. But no, God doesn't want us to be acceptable of everything. He wants us to follow his will and ways. Ruby Rose, the devil horns, the vow of silence, the vow of silence. One eye symbolism, one eye symbolism. The Osiris Risen Freemason pose, the Osiris Risen Freemason pose, the devil horns, they're wearing the Freemason checkerboard, they're wearing the Freemason checkerboard. And brothers and sisters, I will leave a link in the description box. I don't want to show the pictures because YouTube doesn't like when you show children, but this person, Ruby Rose Turner, I just came across in research because they have the same Ruby Rose name. They are a young actress. I'm not sure what they've starred in, but they do the signs and symbols. If you want to check out the page, it's in the description box below. God bless you, everyone.